3, 2, 1, activate.
And here they go. The brute hit up against the mouse. Shuriken and Red Virus just kind of wandering around looking to stay alive, probably. There's the Falcon. He's impaled right on top of Shuriken. And the $6 million mouse goes and breaks up the melee. The brute, the tiniest one in there, has got the most speed. He's going to go around. Oh! Medusa Oblongata loses her snake-ridden head. Red Virus goes in there with that forklift arm and decapitates Medusa. Oh, well, it's a good thing they didn't. Oh, Matilda goes in there because they're too close to the corner patrol zone and made Red Virus feel it. Looks like Shuriken's got a little trouble. They're dead in the tracks. And Falcon is in the wrong place at the wrong time, right in that corner patrol zone, and Shunt's gonna let him know it. Shunt with that diamond edge axe is gonna come pounding down. He's got him pinned up against the ropes. A swing and a miss, T-Right. Meanwhile, Red Virus and the Brute are having a major tussle in the center of the arena. Shunt's still trying to penetrate into the Falcon. That Falcon better get out of that corner if he knows what's good for him. There's Mike Regan from the Brute trying to do anything he can do up against the Red Virus team. And there's Shuriken dead in his wheels. Shunt's gonna try to help him. Whoa-ho-ho! Shunt gave him a little airtime, put him up on the flipper. Sending his dead, lifeless body out into the stratosphere. Look at that, he's ready for the scrap heap now. As Refbot counts down, it's over. Let's see who's going to make it through. It's going to be up to the judges. There's definitely a lot of carnage around the arena.